I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. Sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American, an American.
My dad, Wayne Hutchinson, joined the Army. He served in Korea, where he did combat jumps. He also served in Japan. He also served two tours in Germany, one of which I was born. He also served at Fort Bliss, Texas. He retired from the Army at Fort Campbell, Kentucky, where he resides now in Clarksville, Tennessee.
My grandpa is Richard Noel Keller Sr. He served in the Army during World War II. When his ship broke down on his way to the South Pacific, they had to dock in Honolulu, Hawaii, where he remained until the end of the war. He was a staff sergeant. My dad is Richard Noel Keller Jr. He joined the Coast Guard in 1961. After boot camp, he was assigned to the San Francisco Port Security, until he was transferred to a lifeboat station in Westport, Washington. He was accepted into the air unit and made an air crew engineer on an amphibian aircraft. When his aircraft was retired, he went back to boat service in the San Francisco Bay Area as port security. My nephew is Staff Sergeant Stephen Keller of the United States Air Force. He served 10 years as an explosive dog handler. He was assigned to Navy SEAL 3 to search out and eliminate bomb facilities during his deployment to Iraq. He was shot at several times, but was never injured. He returned to the United States as a security detail for Vice President Dick Cheney.
I have three brothers who are in the National Guard. One of them is a sergeant and two of them are specialists. They've had the opportunity of jumping out of Black Hawks and going to Korea for training, and all of them graduated from South Carolina.
Having a veteran in your family is just like normal. I don't really know any of my family members before they went into the military, army, etc. My dad went into the military and I had never met him before because I wasn't alive when he was in the military or in high school. But from what I hear and from what my family tells me, he's changed a lot since then.
Start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
And the blood will dry underneath my nails, and the wind will rise up to fill my sails. So you can doubt, and you can hate, but I know no matter what it takes, I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits.
want to stop here for just a second. Jessica's father called me. Jessica has a brother in Afghanistan, and she wishes to be here today. I know what that's like. My wife and I had a son in the Iraq and the Marines. And Jessica, please see your brother.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, Dad!
Hi, buddy.
I miss you.
I miss you, too.
I'm coming
home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Hi.